Hello, everybody. Happy Tuesday, May 7th. I had a big fun week last weekend. It was my birthday, and it was my son's first communion, so a lot of fun events at the end of last week. And a very exciting Game 7 for the Cavs. I saw on Twitter, it's the first series they've won without LeBron James since 1993. So it's been a long time since the Cavs have been in the second round of the playoffs without LeBron on the court. Not to trash LeBron, of course, but as I've mentioned many times in these videos, it bothers me that everybody considers that the Cavs franchise began and ended when LeBron was here and kind of ignores all my favorite Mark Price teams. But our reward for winning the Boston Magic series is a date with Boston, who had the best record in the NBA this year. I think they won 64 games. Slight glimmer of hope. One of their best players, their starting center, is hurt and may be out for the whole series. So, of course, our starting center is also hurt. I haven't heard any kind of reports on when Jared Allen might be back with his injured ribs. We always play Boston pretty tough, but this is the best Boston team in a long time. I guess I heard online the last time the Cavs won a series against Boston, with or without LeBron, was in 2018, so 6 years ago, and that was when Jason Tatum and Jaylen Brown were all real young, either rookies or second year, and they took a LeBron team to the seventh game. Now, it was the weakest of all the LeBron teams, but still, they took us to the seventh game. So those guys have been getting seasoned for the last 6 or 7 years, and they're very good now. They've been together a long time. But you never know what could happen. We've got Mitchell, and he's capable of giving you 40 points any night. So the problem is the shooting's got to come back into form. But I think, I know Boston's got a decent defense, but I think Orlando had basically the best defense in the league. So hopefully we get a little couple easier shots against Boston, because it really was a grind against the Magic all series long. But, hey, I'd rather still be in than not. First game's tonight. Go Cavs.